Today we're gonna get a few river rocks and see what's inside.